everybody, it's Disney Queen Skelly, and I'm going to be giving you guys some fun facts about the movie Victory Through Air Power. After seeing the movie at Winston Churchill's urging, Franklin D. Roosevelt finally committed to a full strategic air campaign against Germany. After its initial release and re-release in 1943 to 1944, the film was never publicly released or screened in the United States again for 60 years. The opening fragment of The History of Flight was shown on Disney specials. This changed in May 2004 when Disney released the full remastered and uncut version of The Victory Through Air Power on the Disney Masterpieces on the Front Lines DVD set. Walt Disney was already working on a picture about the history of aviation when production began on this film, so that material was used as a prologue. All of Alexander Tversky's live-action monologue sequences were filmed on the Disney backlot late at night to avoid noise pollution from the nearby Lockheed Aircraft Factory. When Alexander Tversky worried that he was unable to both speak and hit his mark simultaneously, director H.C. Potter reminded him of all that he had to do from his flying days and told him, in a mock Russian accent, to divide the attention. That was such a bad Russian accent. Tversky loved that so much that it became a signal word when the filming began. Whenever shooting was about to begin, the crew would shout, "Divide the attention!" I'm going to stop with accents now. RKO Radio Pictures, Disney's usual distributor, saw no profit in this movie and refused to carry it. Walt Disney therefore contracted with United Artists for theater distribution. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day.